cooking. From California to Maine to Tennessee, folks, I love that country cooking. Country cooking's the only kind for me. Now, way back in the country where I was raised up, Mama used to take the herbs and things and mix them up and always cook up something good. Well, down here in Music City, pickers and singers been cooking up their own recipe for a long time. And since me and the boys and a few girls in here cutting this record today, we thought we'd explain it to you. Now, you gotta have a big iron pot, and you take 3 tablespoons of flat-back honking down-home guitars. All right. Good. Now we're gonna add 1 3/4 cups of slapping bass. Go on, slap it, Joe. Now to this, we add 2 pounds of fatback drums. All right. Now I got this big old stick over here. I'm gonna stir it, make sure it's coming along all right. Y'all don't mind. Now we're gonna add 2 slabs of salted down smokehouse piano, right here. Yeah. Mercy. Mercy. It's getting good. It still don't taste quite right. We gotta add something else. I think we need a dash of hot boiling steel. Right here, I'm gonna add a handful of 5-string banjo. Right here. Wait a minute, I got something else. We're gonna add a hunk of choice lean voices to it. Right here. Alright. And how about an acre of fiddles? Put it over a hot hickory fire, and we're gonna let it cook. Burn! I mean burn! Cook! Hey! Folks, I love that country cooking. Country cooking's the only kind.